No, put that box over there in the bathroom, in the hallway.
You're doing a lot of bossing around for somebody who ain't doing nothing but moving their mouth.
Oh, you hush. I can't do any heavy lifting. I'm pregnant.
You are 11 weeks.
Still pregnant.
That's all the boxes.
You can unpack the bedroom first, then the kitchen. Look, babe, all their schools have a 98% success rate. That'll be good for when the baby starts school.
That's great. But aren't you worried a little bit?
Worried about what? Hi, how may we help you?
You must be the Newbers for the new family moving in. I'm their neighbor, Miss Carol Schubert. I live right across the street. I just brought them over our finest sweet corn casseroles made by yours truly. Can you let them know I'm here, dear?
Well, Miss Carol, we're your new neighbors. I'm Lakeisha, and this is my husband, Timothy Edwards.
Oh. We don't like trouble in Woodcrest Plantation, so I would advise y'all to save yourself the trouble and just pack that truck back up.
Excuse me?
We're not too fond of your kind here. This town has a lot of good people who don't need y'all's foolishness. I'm only telling you this is a warning because the people who I tell won't be so nice. Bob, they're niggers.
Worried about that. Keisha! Keisha, we're not staying. We're leaving. I've tried, but I can't. We're leaving.
Calm down. What's wrong?
Them crackers at my job act like I don't know nothing. And like I'm not working here for the first time. What you doing over there? What you doing over there, boy? Like this is my first time working on an engineering farm. Are you serious? Keisha, I'm the only black man in this company and the only black man in this town. Are you telling me there ain't nothing else? Are you serious, Keisha? Like you wanna move into this neighborhood, this home?
All right, so the sink leaks a little bit. It's hard to vacuum. A few issues, but it's not that big of a deal.
I'm thinking about moving back to Chicago.
What are you saying?
Moving back to Chicago.
You mean the same Chicago where you almost got robbed? The same Chicago? I will not raise my kids in this environment, period.
Yeah, that same Chicago that it might be a little rough around the edges, but at least I don't always have to be looking over my goddamn shoulder.
What do you mean looking over your goddamn shoulder? I'm right here with you.
Keisha, what did the lady say to you yesterday at the grocery store?
That they don't accept food stamps.
She didn't even want to accept your money. And you telling me this is where you want to be? Hey, baby, how's the boutique going?
Good, good. Just some minor renovations. Everything's fine.
Well, I was just thinking about coming down to the shop and seeing how you're running things.
Oh, it's coming along. It'll get better.
Okay, if you say so.
Hey.
Hey, Kiki. So I've been thinking that you are right and that I shouldn't always be cutting you off in anger.
Me too. I shouldn't have cut you off either.
Yeah. So I'm going to work on it by you starting right now. What were you about to tell me?
I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I think we should move back to Chicago. I fully support you, and I'm ready to move right now.
After all that, you want to tell me that you're ready to move back to Chicago?
Yes, I'm serious.
Okay.
I found a noose on the doorknob.
No. Mm-mm. No. They want to play with me. They want to play with me and my family after where I pay bills? No.
Wait. What were you trying to say?
I was saying that I was supporting you and that we could stay. We got all these things. I got a job. And will you be cooking? It makes me feel like I'm at home.
Are you serious? What made you change your mind?
I'm starting to see a future for all of us in this town. And I believe you that we can make a difference. And it's going to happen.
Okay, so you're going to be okay with raising the baby here?
Yes, my son.
How you sure it's a boy? Boy, you stupid.
Yes, but for real, I got a piece in the trunk because we need some protection.
A gun?
Yes. We can't have no fucking with us.
Okay. Whatever you say.
We're going to be all right.
All right. So I know you like keeping it black and you're the black Superman. So we are going to get through this?
We good. You ain't got to worry about that. I'm taking care of you and my family.
Okay. Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that.